It's a hockey night in South Florida. It is also Pride Night here at the BB&T Center as the Florida Panthers get set to host the Nashville Predators.
Nick Bjugstad was traded today to the Pittsburgh Penguins along with Jared McCann, but it's a hole that the Panthers get back. Their defensive work, their heavy board work down low. Brown battles Sissons here. Sissons tries to get it in front, and now the shot is stopped by Luongo. Big save on Hartman. Alexander Barkov away with it. 10 days off. You got to think it does wonders for Barkov, who streaks in and drops for Dadonoff with a shot. Saros makes a glove save. Trocheck sees that it's a forward, makes a move, and then Bonino with a good stick there to knock it away. But Pesek's got it. Puts it out for Huberdeau. Waiting and shooting. He hit the inside of the post.
That's got to be in. No.
Oh, Huberdeau had him beat far side. Here's another shot. Huberdeau again in front with a chance, and Saros with a glove save. Two glorious chances for 11 in red. Toronto unable to clear. Josi lets one go wide. Side of the net. Arvidsson again. Here's Josi over to Ellis. Moving in. Centering feed. Cross ice. Luongo. A great save as he got over. And then it's chipped just wide by Forsberg. Luongo robbed Arvidsson. It stayed out.
And it turns into an opportunity. Left side of your screen. Who is that? That's defenseman Ellis almost getting an open net.
Fakes the shot. Back it goes to Ekholm. And another fake. They play catch. Now Subban's on the move. Ekholm again walks in the slot and fires glove save Luongo. It's loose in front. Luongo the stop on Bonino. Panthers, by the way, are 12-1 in the faceoff circle. Barkov 7-0. Here comes Huberdeau gliding in. Centering feed down off on the doorstep, and it wouldn't go. Oh, that's a glorious chance. Yandel gloves it down to keep in. Sets up Hoffman walking in and shooting, and Saros gets a piece of it. A crisp-looking power play for the Panthers, and Dadonoff misses wide. Barkov wins yet another faceoff, but it skips by Yandel. And here comes Arvidsson with a chance against Luongo, and he misses wide. Big opportunity there for the Predators. Here's Arvidsson again, sending it right in front. Johansson just couldn't handle it, and Luongo able to freeze it. Off the draw, it's free in the slot. Matheson finds it, and the power play will carry over into the second. The Panthers and Predators scoreless after 20 minutes. Fires it over to Forsberg. He's got a look. Luongo fights it off. Arvidsson was there in front. Play in deep. Arvidsson has it poked away by McCaution. Ian Brown on the ice for the Predators back in possession. And Smith point blank saved by Luongo. Forsberg trying to tee it up.
I tell you, Greg Smith right here was in a great spot because that's very tough to defend.
2.5 gone here in the second. Josh Brown will carry over the line. Borgstrom holds, cuts to the middle and shoots. And Saros, the fellow Finn, able to grab it with the glove. Now Mulgan gets in the act. Hamhuis finally controls and has a lane. Lead pass. Blackwell to feed. The Hartman shot stopped by Luongo, and then it skips wide. And Hoffman comes over to help out. Yandel up high, over to Barkov. Here's Yandel over to Hoffman. One-timer. Saros fights it off. Oh, that one hit him in the mask, and he shakes the mask off, so he gets the whistle.
That one might have broken a couple of buckles on the side of his mask.
Panthers trying for a fourth straight win. They'll host Vegas tomorrow night. Dadonoff dances over the line. He's in. He sets up Sevier for a shot. Glove by Saros. Johansson controls. A little pass broken up by Brower. Brower with a good effort, but Josi held it in. And now Forsberg fires, blocked by Josh Brown. He got a piece of it.
Somehow you got to find a way to make them team victories.
Henrik Borgstrom out there along with Hauerluck on the forecheck. And they force the turnover. McCaution shot. And Hauerluck shoots. Saved by Saros. Oh, what a chance for Jace Hauerluck. You see Saros making a big stop here. Met by Brown. It rolls to Sevier. Sevier in trouble in front. Bonino knocked it away. Smith's shot is blocked away. And Smith is robbed. Roberto Luongo with a huge glove save to keep it scoreless.
And that looked like it was labeled. I mean, how'd the glove get there? The body wasn't there. But that is Roberto Luongo making the save that he dreamed about as a kid.
Centering pass blocked by Ekblad. Yandel shoves Arvidsson. Yossi on the ice up high, but now we get a whistle.
Flashing.
Huberdeau centering feed for Yandel. It's Hoffman again in front for Dadonov. Couldn't get it on net. Dadonov tracks it down. Yandel. Huberdeau turns and shoots. He scores! Jonathan Huberdeau! And it's a 1-0 Panther lead.
Saros has stopped everything that he's seen and some that he hasn't seen. But this one, he had no chance. And look at the little foot movement there by Barkov. Just getting into the way.
Yossi late in a shift, chased by Dadonov. But he'll just rag that puck, and the Panthers will carry the lead into the third. It's Henrik Borgstrom. Stick handling into the zone. Double teamed along the wall. Matheson keeps in. Ekblad fires. Pad save. Saros. Mark Pesic back to play. And Sevier trying to get it out of the zone. Johansson takes back. Here's Forsberg, has a man in front. Yossi scores. And Nashville has tied it at one.
And this time a turnover. Hands ends up on the stick of Yossi, their top shooting defenseman. And he puts that away. That's a big goal for Roman Yossi, their captain. Good
for
story.
For a draft pick a year ago.
Good story by you on the hottest offensive player.
Arvidsson with a chance here. He scores! And the Nashville Predators, in the blink of an eye, have their first lead of the game with 12:16 left. It's 2-1.
I mean, this is just a flat-out beating a goaltender.
And that's Forsberg's second consecutive assist for the Predators as well. He was the one with the drop pass.
Well, that is tough for the Panthers to take. Two goals in a little more than 2 minutes on the only two shots of the period by the Predators, and the Panthers are down for the first time now. They must have already had a problem. Toronto goes down. Dadonov up ahead. Alexander Barkov looking for a chance. The shot. Saros makes the stop. No, Huberdeau. Huberdeau's got one tonight. Huberdeau stripped away and taken by Forsberg. And the Predators have an odd man rush shorthanded. Forsberg moving in. Centering feed. Couldn't get a shot on goal. Subban pops it out of there. Matheson under pressure. Puck to the net. Fiala with a chance and he scores. And it's a 3-1 game with 5:50 to go. Three goals in less than 10 minutes here in the third. And it has gone downhill for the Panthers pretty stunningly. Three goals on three shots. Huberdeau looking for a chance. But again, white jerseys all over him. Flipped all the way down. Arvidsson after it. Arvidsson to the net on the backhand. And Luongo makes the save. Here's Yandel getting it towards the net. Blocked again. Predators just stacking it up in front of Saros. Arvidsson. Empty net goal. It's 4-1. After the Nashville Predators bring it big time in the third. Pull away and win it tonight here at the BB&T Center. 4-1 for the final.
The Nashville Predators announced earlier today that they really wanted to win the first game back from the bye week. And they've done just that, all by dominating the third period.